Dillon Baker, design editor here with Woodsmith Magazine, and today we're going to talk about the drill press. Now, it doesn't matter whether you have a benchtop drill press or you have a floor standing drill press, there's one thing that a drill press does really well, and that's drill perpendicular, accurate 90 degree holes and work pieces. But when it comes to drilling angled pieces, it becomes a little bit more difficult, especially if you have a shop made table or shop made storage down below. Now, most tables do pivot, however, it does become a little bit more of an encumbrance when you have stuff that you've built below it. So, what's a solution to drill accurate angled holes? Well, if you're like me, I don't like having tools unless they justify several different means. So, most recently, I introduced the Duax Angle Drilling Table from Woodpeckers. Now, this is a solution for all your angle drilling needs as well as your small part needs. Now, let's go over some of its features. So, it's built in two parts. You've got a main base down below with several different cutouts. It can be paired with the DP Pro Woodpeckers table. However, all of these cutouts are made to accommodate different tables, whether it be shop made or store bought or the pre-existing one that comes with the drill press. So the nice thing is, again, you can clamp it from either side, which I know is an issue. A lot of times you don't have deep reach enough clamps to actually reach your jig. It also can be positioned in multiple different angles depending on, again, the angle that you're drilling on your workpiece, vertically and or horizontally. As you move your way up from the base plate, you move on to the main drilling table. Now, you'll notice on either side, there's a stainless steel plate that has a protractor with laser engraved angle indicators on the side. And you also have a laser cut tooth that engages the protractor to lock in the positioning. On the top plate, you do have a main fence that pivots back and forth. It also rotates at an angle from anywhere from 0.5 degrees all the way up to 45 degrees. There is a removable Mdf plate on the top here. You can buy sets of these. However, you can use this as a template and make your own in the shop. There is a V groove that runs along the center there for drilling round parts, whether it be for chairs or dowels. It does lock that in place. There are a few more accessories. Again, like I said earlier, clamping is always an issue with any drill press, and so the options for how to attach the piece to this particular item is really beneficial and utilitarian. So they have a wedge clamp that goes on the top. They also have flip stops that engage or go on the top of the fence. There are pivot clamps, which work really well because they give you a little bit more of a deeper reach. And these can be used on either side here. Lastly, you have these button tabs that work really well for working with round parts. And these also have V-grooves in them, so if you're working with even a smaller dowel or round part, it rests right in that V-groove. As you can see, the Duax Angle Drill Guide is easy to use, can drill several different types and shapes of pieces, can attach to any surface, and it has become a staple in my shop.
The Duax Angle Drilling Table unlocks your drill press to set, align, and secure your work at any angle. It attaches quickly and easily to any drill press table. Laser cut teeth and stainless steel quadrants provide accurate angle setting and lock down tightly. Like all Woodpeckers products, the Duax Angle Drilling Table is made in the USA. Upgrade your drill press today.